going to put a plastic bag over this fuel cap, or under the fuel cap, I should say, and then put the fuel cap back on because there is some fuel in this thing, and I'm going to tip it up, and I don't want any fuel spilling out, so it's just a tip.